philosophy here is to stay as far away from the tables as humanly possible. Sounds easy, right? Well, I don't know where Styles gets his boast, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere he can hit you with flying strikes.
And then AJ may just be one Styles clash away from victory.
Kofi Kingston's career, the exciting superstar has competed in several types of WWE matchups. It didn't take long for Kofi to get comfortable in the tables match environment. At 2011's TLC event, Kingston took on the Celtic Warrior Sheamus in a tables match for the United States Championship. Kofi was impressive in the match as he combined defense with his unbelievable high-flying assaults.
You spoke about Kofi Kingston's tables match against Sheamus in 2011's TLC event. Some people feel that match was one of the turning points for Kingston. That night, Kofi's usual fun-loving nature took a backseat to a more focused and offensively aggressive competitor. Kofi Kingston's focus was leaving TLC the new United States champion.
And that approach paid off, Michael. Kofi seized opportunity when Sheamus made a rare mistake. Trouble in Paradise kick, and that set up Kofi to fly from the top rope and put Sheamus right through the table to earn the United States Championship.
Guys, I'd say one of the most shocking moments in Brock Lesnar's career.
You gotta believe this one's over!
one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.